Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Nikki. Appreciate all you guys tuning in to watch this documentary. God, I can't get my finger out of the way. Anyway, basically, I just wanted to thank everybody so far that is watching this and has contributed to this video. So the scene you guys just saw of my mom was on the beach. I don't know what the hell she was looking for. Maybe a beach ball or something. I don't know. But the next scene coming up is a pretty good scene. I like it a lot. It's actually my mom's siblings, all her brothers and sisters, walking out of the house into the car. And one of the scenes that I really like, you can actually see my mom eating a sandwich and just a big old smile on her face. You can tell she's really happy. And so I really like that scene a lot. I think Marsha like pulls her out of the car or something. But anyway, mom, if you know you're watching this, well, I know you're watching this, but. Oh my God, I gotta redo this. Fuck it. Love you. Hope you enjoyed this video. A lot to come. And I just want you to know that you're an amazing person. That's why I'm making this documentary, because I want you to know that you really are, like, I mean, really truly are an amazing person. And there's so much love that people have for you. You know, you are like really loved a lot, and you need to know that, you know. So I hope this makes you happy, and after watching this, I hope you see that, you know. And I love you with all my heart, and enjoy the rest of the documentary.
Through the window, I see you waiting, you were smiling. 'Cause I'm coming, your eyes are a story, an ocean of memories, pictures of faces and places, and all of the things that make us feel like we have it all. All of the times that make us realize we have it all. We have it all.
What my mom means to me is the world. You've been there for me, thick and thin. I love her smile, her laugh, and her craziness. I always wanted her to be proud of me. I am the man who I am now, because of her. I'm still your little dimple face. I love you, Mom.
Well, let me video you. Hiding Easter eggs riding the lawnmower. This is how you roll. Where do I hide it? In there? What? You look cute.
Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls.
Okay. Hey, I'm Marcia.
Hello,
Marcia. We're all saying hi. We all miss you. We wish you'd come out here. We see you Wednesday.
Hi, Aunt Marcia.
Bye. Love you. See you.
Love you.
It's a story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men sitting all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunt, that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Brady Bunch.
The Brady Bunch. That's the way we became the Brady Bunch. Hey, Laura, it's me. I just want to tell you that I was thinking about you and that I love you. And I think back when you were here in Kansas City, and me, you, Mom, and Missy went up to the casino, and we were walking through the casino and playing slots, and you like got tired of your shoes, so you took them off your feet. And I told you, hey, you can't take those shoes off in here. And you're like, oh, yes, I can. But when you go in the casino, they give you this a card to play with, and then they give you this like stretchy cord. Well, you got that stretchy cord and you put them on your shoes and you dropped the shoes behind you and you started walking and dragging them through the casino, through the slot tables, and you act like it was like really heavy and, you know, like they were weighting you down and you're just being really silly. And finally the casino people came over and said, hey, you got to put your shoes on. And you look up at the guy like he was crazy. And I just get a chuckle every time I think of that. And I just want to tell you that I feel very fortunate to have a sister like you, and I love you.
Hot dog with no bun or anything. Just eating a hot dog with no bun or anything.
Bam.
Uh-oh.
Boo.
That's pretty hard to do.
Yeah, I bet it.
Hello. And we're not there yet. Oh.
Hey, who is
he? He did the same thing I did.
Okay, now we're going to do another round. I want you guys to make the funniest faces you can. Okay, I'm serious. Ready?
Wait a minute.
Get ready.
Come on, Shan.
Funny faces. Here
come
we
on,
go.
Wait.
dorkiest line. Face as possible. Here we go. That was good. That was good. Bam! Look at that. We got a winner.
What do you have?
You're lazy. Hey, oh, Silva! Yes! Silver. Yeah. No? That's the winner. Oh, that was awesome.
Funny face.
Funny face, funny face.
She's crossing her eyes.
There we go.
Don't forget my blanket.
Funny face.
Blanket. There's a blue bag.
We'll do you. Funny face. Ready? Funniest face you can do. Ready?
There it is.
Slow take.
It's in the bedroom.
That's the winner. That's the winner. Huh?
You're bring it? I have a really good game we can play.
Can we tell the clean stuff I have? Can you put it, use it to a tunnel? You know what I mean? And sink, and then you put the bottle in there. And then you spray it, and then you clean with it. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
And then just,
because you told me about it.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm not there. Nicholas Michael. How Crystal get picked. Well, I'm not there. Picked all the treatment. Well, I got cleaned up the treatment.
Okay, I'll do that. I can do that for you. It's a good idea.
All the dreams, you know, I would be all white.
Okay.
Except,
Don't lean over. Your butt touches my pee-pee. That's gross.
Well, kind of scoot over it a little bit.
Oh, sorry.
Now, my room and my dream would be white. It'd be like, the colors I had in that one room that before. And then two minutes in the front room, and then the, bathroom or whatever.
Okay.
And the kitchen.
Okay, I'll paint the trim, okay? Hey, say hi to everybody.
Yep, curtains.
Say hi to everybody.
Oh, God, like the way I look. Hello, everybody.
You look just fine.
Come on, y'all.
Oh, yeah, your nails. She wants to show her nails off. Let me go in the light so you can see it. Here, move, Summer, please. Excuse me. Move. Like she's showing her nails as she's coughing and hiding her face. That's Mama. Hey, Tammy, this is my mom's nails. She just got her nails done. It looks so cute. Beautiful nails. Okay, now I stopped filming, Mom. You can stop.
Okay.
Mom. That we're gonna go and take a nap so we can go and see, okay?
So we can be as restless as we can, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Is Jeff with you? No. Is that you don't know? Yeah, Jacob's with him right now. He wants to spend time with his son too, okay?
Could stay, and it reads like this. constantly thinking never to be the same. The tears fall quickly just hearing your name. Silence is golden, yet not anymore. Song spins thoughts they just can't ignore. The nights are sleepless, dreams out of reach, crying in my pillow to you, I beseech. Surrounded by family, I still feel alone. My heart is so empty, this pain I must own. I wish I could hug you and just see your face, but now I have memories to stand in your place. Gone but not forgotten. That's what they say. Of course, that is true, but only if you could have stayed. I love you, Sips.
I'm trying to ignore Shan because I know it annoys him. I'm a good brother like that.
Wars are the stories that I can't explain.
Hold on, I wish I was young again.
My heart open, it stays right here empty for days.
She hello. Told
me
in
the
morning, hello.
She don't
feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on to tight. Nothing in between. The story of my life.
It's me, your mother. I just want to tell you, Delora Jean, that I love you very much and that you were very special, especially I remember the first thing I remember about you was when you were born, and you were born January the 11th, 1950 year, and you were only 6 pounds, and 3 ounces. And you had you were very, very, very adorable and cuddly, just like this little bear that I'm holding right here. And you were very, very special. And I loved you very much. And also, I wanted to tell you, too, that one other thing I remember about you really, really, that you always made us, the whole family, laugh was your famous walk. And maybe someday you can show it to your children and make them laugh too, because it really is a funny thing. And even if you don't, even if you do it, maybe they should record it, because maybe you could become a famous movie star. Love you.
You'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday.
Okay, sorry, get in there. Go ahead, get in there.
Come on.
Okay. Okay, so what's the word before you say cheese?
Mario.
Summer, what do you got to say?
Beginning.
Summer, what do you got to say?
Hitler.
Hitler. Oh, yeah, she does look like
Hitler.
Just to let you guys know we're recording.
Oh. Okay,
love you.
Love
you.
He thinks it's the 80s. He thinks it's butt rock or something.
What?
You heard me.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
That's Matanian's girlfriend.
Hi.
She's shy.
Yeah.
I'm trying to make it awkward.
Okay, stop.
This is my mama. Say hi, mama.
Hi.
Oh, God. Sorry. Hold on. Let's fill my huge nose. There we go.
Hi.
Say hi to everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Say I love everybody.
Love everybody.
Say they love me more.
Huh?
Don't say that. I'm just kidding. Smile. Smile. Show them teepers.
Say hi, Lucinda.
Hello.
Marsha. There, see how beautiful that smile is.
Well, you only got half my face.
Oh, my. Oh, God, sorry. There she is. Whoops. Oh, filming her forehead.
Hi, Galora. This is Phil from Salt Lake City, Utah. S-L-U-T. Wanted to say I love you, miss you. Wanted to tell everybody my favorite memory of you was when you used to always say that I was your favorite nephew and that I'm the only nephew that ever loved you. But you'll see probably through this video that there's more than just me that loved you. Love you.
This is Mom playing a video game. Okay, there you go, you're doing good. She's flying a plane. Mom's flying a plane. Okay, now you gotta turn the knob, turn it, so that way.
What knob? Oh.
Yeah, that one, yep.
Oh.
And then the other one too, so that way you can turn the plane.
Oh, okay.
There you go. You're getting blown up.
Oh, wow.
Hold the gas, you gotta hold the gas down.
Oh, I have to do that.
Yeah, because see, you just crashed.
Okay, well, so we have to do it.
You gotta hold the gas down, remember?
Oh, okay, so I have to hold this down while I'm turning it?
Yeah, yeah,
oh, I don't
yeah.
know that.
Yeah, because that's the gas.
I don't know.
Because if you don't hold the gas down, you can't fly.
Well, I don't know how to do this stuff.
But you're learning.
Okay, go ahead. So I keep my feet on the gas and move.
Uh-huh. Now press on the gas pedal. Oh shit, you're getting blown up. Hold on. People in here can be assholes. There you go, you're flying. You're about to take off. You just took off. Good job, Mom. Mom's flying an airplane. Look at her go. Now turn. Turn it. There you go. There you go. Turn. Keep turning. You're doing good. Yeah. Keep turning. Oh shit, you crashed. You crashed into the water.
Oh wow. Told you I already did it for 20 minutes.
In real life, you mean?
Yeah, if I didn't crash. Yeah, yeah. I got it before I did. I crashed. Kind of with my chip though.
That is too hot.
That's
wow.
I had to Google it.
Yeah.
Is that it?
And I got Tinkerbell. And I remember laughing on the
Summer, what do you got to say? Summer.
Hi, Aunt Delora. Just want to say I love you. And since you always picked on me for wrinkling my forehead, this is for you. Love you.
My mom is probably the most unique person in the entire world. Everybody says when you meet her, there's only one of you in this entire world. You're very unique. And I'm very privileged to be a part of my mom's life, the daughter of somebody so unique and special. My mom, Delora, I love you.
Hi, Mom. There you have it. There's your documentary. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it, Mom. And I just want to tell you that from the day I was born, when you called me Big Eye Blue Baby and Monkey Face, thanks. I'm not sure if that's a compliment or insult, but I'm just kidding. Anyway, I love you, Mom, and I just want you to know, you know, my whole life growing up, you've always been there for me. And you've always done your best to be a good mom. You're the best mom anybody could have ever had or asked for. And you know, you did outstanding, Mom. You may not believe that or whatever, but you need to because it's true. I mean, you were always there for us. Never once did we ever go hungry. Never once did we not have clothes on our back. You know, and you were always a great mom, and I love you for that, and I'll never forget it. And you raised some great kids, you know. Yeah, we've been through some hard times and stuff, but who doesn't go through shit? So, but at the end of the day, you know your kids are doing really well, and it's all because of you. You need to know that. It doesn't matter what anybody else thinks, Mom. All that matters is that you're doing okay. And what matters is that, you know, that you feel happy. And I just want you to know that we love you. You know, everybody loves you. You can see everyone that committed to this video. You have a lot of love, a lot of support, Mom, around you. And, this documentary was made only to show you that and, you know, to make you happy. And keep fighting, Mom. Seriously, don't ever give up, no matter what. Don't ever give up, Mom. You have a lot of love and support around you. And let this video be an inspiration to, you know, bettering yourself as a person and, you know, reaching for goals and becoming more happy in your life. Because we're all happy for you. We all love you. And at the end of the day, that's all we want is to see you happy. Because that's what you deserve. So, everybody, thank you so much for sending me your pictures and videos. I honestly could not have done this without you. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. So, thank you guys so much. I love all you guys. Thank you for your support. Thanks for watching this. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this, especially you, Mom. I love you so much. Take care.